How to create a text stencil effect in Rebelle. I'm using version 5, but same for 4 as well. Now, Rebelle doesn't have any text features. So what you have to do is go to something like Photoshop. So I've just gone down to Photoshop, but you could use Inkscape, Illustrator, Affinity Photo, Affinity Designer, whatever that's got text to create some text like this. What you need to do then is just go to File and just go down to Save As or use Export. And save as, and in this case, save to my computer. And I'm just going to save it as a PNG file. So text4.png format there. Save. Needs to be flattened, otherwise it will end up being a PSD or some other format. You might not want that. So you've got this design here. And of course, you could apply effects, etc. as well. Now go to Rebelle again, back to Rebelle. And you can see now what you can do. You've got the stencils here, and you can find stencils in Window, and stencils. So there's stencils. And there's an option here. You can just go there and you can import this thing. So I'm just going to click stencil and I can select that text4.png. Click open. And you can see the file. What I can then do is drag it across over here. Now, always the way is that this is the key little option here. There's a range of different options here. You can tile, invert, all those sort of things. And you can also move it around so you can reposition it because you obviously sometimes it just doesn't put in the right place. So I'm just going to quickly go over here and I'm going to select watercolors. So watercolors, and I'm going to go with say black. So black, and now I can just apply a brush stroke to that stencil. You can see then, now if you don't use the tile option, you might find it goes over the edge. You might not want that, but for this case, I'm just going to apply it like this. I'm going to do other videos showing how to use that better. But just quickly show you that this is what you can do. You create a nice stencil. So the effect, the brush is only applied to this. And obviously it applies outside as well, which is not perhaps what you want. So if you want to avoid that, good option is always just go over here. And if it lets you do it, sometimes the mouse just disappears, which is slightly annoying. I always like to use the tile feature because the tile just creates a nice tile effect, which you can create that way. Now you've got that. And you can remove it as well. And again, it will eventually let you go and select that. And you can say remove. And you can remove it. And what you can then do, if you want to do it very quickly, you can apply maybe over here, go and apply some water. Apply some water to that using the brushes. And make sure that's going. So I've got it currently paused. So click there and it will then diffuse it slowly. But you can see as it does that, and I'm just going to freeze that there, and again go down here and dry the layer, and you can see the text you've just added using that stencil has been spread out. Now this over here has not been touched, but that's the great thing about stencils. You can add all kinds of text imagery just using this brilliant stencil feature over here. But unfortunately, I say you have to create it outside because there's no text tool. It'd be really great if they added a text tool, but it doesn't exist in Rebelle. But you've got other stencils, of course, as well. So you could use these ones. And of course, you can add any number of other designs as well. But text can be used to great effect. And of course, you can combine it with all of the others as well. So if you want to, just simply, again, drag. And I've got another one here, so I'll just drag that one in. And you can see it again, move it around like that. And instead of using those ones, you can go over here, maybe use Express Oils and apply that to this design. And you can see again, you can very quickly add that, maybe go and change the color so it's not. And again, once you're happy with that, you can always remove it. Again, it would be nice if it was in this block, but it's not. Remove, and you can see the design there. And you just create all kinds of text effects using that. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.